show.
Well, as you can see, I love watching Cooking with Tittle, and I'm so glad you love watching too, because we've got a new email address. That's right. It's tittleinthemiddle@live.com. So I do hope you will email your Tittle. I've got some great green things going on for this year and some healthy treats. Bon appetit, let's eat, each and every Thursday at 7 p.m. and Fridays at 2 p.m. right here on Channel 19. And now, back to the show. Hey! Tittle's in the middle. Want to have some fun, some fun, some fun, some fun? Welcome to the LaDonna Tittle TV radio show.
You want more salads? You've got more salads. Whether it's cold or hot, wilted or not. If it comes from the sea, it must be sexy.
Let's see what's on the menu for more good salads. You're cooking with Tittle. Bon appetit. Hey, let's eat.
Well, I got lots of phone calls from my pictorial excerpts with recipes that you saw on episode 1. Now we're back for episode 2. And is it going to be fun? Voila! We're going to kick it off with Tittle's simple gourmet salads. Jerk chicken salad. It is so good, especially if you go get your jerk chicken from your favorite jerk chicken shop, okay? It's very easy to make, and your Tittle's gonna give you one simple recipe from my audio cookbook. Bon appetit, let's eat a simple salad, a jerk chicken salad. Next on the menu is what I call All Eyes on You. That's right. It's another simple gourmet salad from your Tittle's audio pictorial cookbook. All Eyes on You. My wilted spinach, avocado, and anchovies salad. It's yummy. And it's so easy to do. Bon appetit. Let's eat. Next, we're gonna do what I call my gumbo fish salad. Oh boy, you're gonna salivate for this one. I use ahi tuna, silver bass, and tilapia. Man, that's gonna knock you out. A little drizzle of salad dressing, you won't have any problem making those salads. Yeah. It's Tittle's Gourmet Hors d'oeuvres. That's right. I've got hors d'oeuvres with my favorite, what do you call it, a fruit? Cucumbers, because it has seeds. It's a vegetable, it's a fruit, it's anything you want it to be. With my smiling avocados, cucumber, hummus, and avocado hors d'oeuvres. The roasted peppers and onions, oh, they make an hors d'oeuvre all unto itself. And then when you have a little giardiniera mix, the cauliflower tastes just like chicken when you deep fry it. And time permitting, you're going to have the best hors d'oeuvre or either the best stew. I call it my fajito taco stew. All that and more coming up with your tittle in the middle. Cook it from my audio cookbook. We're going to start off with four different kinds of fish. We're going to have blackened Cajun catfish, silver bass, tilapia, ahi tuna, and rolled anchovies. You're gonna place all four pieces of fish on a sheet of foil. Drizzle with my favorite new BBF, that is Better Body Foods, organic extra virgin coconut oil. We wanna saturate our fish real good with that. Boil the fish for only 15 minutes. Do not overcook, otherwise the fish is gonna be dry and stringy. Remove the fish from your stovetop oven or your oven immediately so the fish won't continue to cook. Let it cool before cutting into small pieces to fit over the cucumber slices. Once you get your cucumber slices, put the hummus, yes, spicy hummus. I like Sabra, spicy hummus. Put that over your cucumber and then slice your avocado into half moon shapes. And you can celebrate with your smiling avocado cucumber hummus hors d'oeuvre. Now, to do the fish. Oh, this is great. You're gonna place all four different slices of fish on top of the spread. Place your avocado and then take a dollop of vanilla yogurt, or you can use any kind of yogurt you want, as long as it's Greek. You can have strawberry, you can have vanilla, you can have apricot, you can have blueberry yogurt, whatever tastes good. And this gives it a nice creamy taste. Bon appetit, let's eat. And now for that spinach gumbo fish salad. It's going to be good. First, you want to take your spinach, sprinkle it with a little turmeric and garlic powder, and then toss it all together. Then you're going to place your red cut sliced onions over it. And then your fish. And it can be hot or cold. It doesn't matter as long as you let it cool before you cut it. We have tilapia here, silver bass, and ahi tuna. Place it on top. I like that vinaigrette. Oh, that vinaigrette and Vidalia onion salad dressing is the bomb. Drizzle it over that salad and go to town. Bon appetit, let's eat. It's more excerpts from my audio cookbook. Welcome to Volume 1, Episode 2. You want more salads? You've got more salads. Whether it's cold or hot, wilted or not. If it comes from the sea, it must be sexy. Fish salads and fish hors d'oeuvres. Bon appetit, let's eat.
For more good salads. You're cooking with Tittle.
This is my most ambitious salad. I love this salad. I call it All Eyes on You. It is my spinach, bacon, tilapia, blackened catfish. Yeah, that kind of salad. With sauteed veggies. That's where the wilted part comes in. Are you ready for this? It looks complicated, but it's very easy to make because we're going to make it in layers. First, we're going to cover our spinach with turmeric, garlic, dill, a little salt, sea salt, and then we're going to mix it all in so that it's nice and rich. Then we're going to pour our warm sauteed veggies right on top. This is where the wilted spinach comes in. It's so good. We're doing blackened catfish and tilapia with bacon. Yeah, bacon, the real bacon, the thick bacon. Yeah, the bacon with the bacon juice and the grease and all that. But it's so good because we're only going to use a couple of strips. But all of this is going to cook together on your cooking sheet as you prepare your fish. So we want to cook that about 15 minutes. Do the bacon separate because it's going to take a little bit longer to cook. However, I also do my bacon with my fish so they will get the bacon seasoning. A lot of times they use bacon grease as a seasoning and they may not tell you. So if you're a vegan and you don't want the pork, be sure to tell them not to season your meat with any bacon fat. Okay? But oh, a little fat don't hurt. It makes the salad, oh, so yummy. Once you get your bacon and your fish and everything laid on top of the lettuce, it's gonna wilt a little bit because everything is still kind of warm. Then the PA resistance. You're gonna cut it up nice into nice bits and pieces. You're gonna slice and dice that salad real good. Once you've sliced and diced it real good, then you're gonna proceed with laying your blue cheese on top. And you're gonna put a little, yes, caviar. That's what that red is, a little caviar. And of course, did I mention that caviar is in this dish too? Yeah, that's another fish with eyes. Thank you. just spread those little rolled anchovies around your dish and you have got your all eyes on me salad. And just think, it's not as complicated as it looks. It is delicious. Bon appetit, let's eat. Okay, it's time to get those hits a-moving. Let's change the pace a little bit, and let's do something very Latin. Ah, yeah, hola! I came up with this fantastic new dish. You're gonna love it. Hope you love the salads that I made. Oh, I've got more salads for you. And I just can't wait to get my new book out for you, the audio cookbook. It's going to have the CD and also all the recipes in the book for Cooking with Tittle. You're going to love this next dish. I came up with it. It's called Fajita Taco Stew. And it's real easy to make. And you're going to love doing it. And you can shake and dance. You can do your famous mambo, cha-cha, merengue. Whatever you want to do while you flip the switch in the kitchen. Shaking those hips. Put on something sexy too, okay? My fajita taco stew is very easy to make. It's a stir-fry dish, and you stir-fry your vegetables, and of course my favorite BBF, that is Better Body Foods Organic Coconut Extra Virgin Oil. Soak your pan with that. Then you're going to stir fry your vegetables that you cut up, your green peppers and onions and your red peppers and your yellow peppers and your red onions and your Vidalia onions. This meal is so good. Are you still doing your merengue, your cha-cha, your samba? Everything is caramelizing and stir-frying real good at a fast pace. Boy, is this gonna be good. You're gonna drop your meats in there. Get them all stir-fried up in there because it's the steak fajitas, so you don't want to overcook it, not unless you like them real done, okay? But this dish, it's going to be done. While that's stewing and brewing, pour a glass of red wine in there, and you'll get a nice, nice coating and a nice gravy, and it's done. You can serve this as an appetizer or a meal. You can serve it with your cornbread in a nice pretty glass for an appetizer or an hors d'oeuvre. And put it in a bowl as a stew, thus the name fajita taco stew. Here's the recipe. Bon appetit, let's eat, enjoy. Y'all ready for TV?
How are you?
Everybody's smacking down.
Let's eat.
I love it.
Bon appetit. I'm telling you.
Come and join us.
You know it, girl. It's smelling good over here.
Yeah, well, we got a prime timing over here.
Prime timing, girl.
Y'all look so hip. So tell me now, what you eating on?
It's all gone.
I love it. That's a good way to start.
Italian sausage, turkey sausage, pasta, pickles, everything.
Everything. And what you got in that bowl, girl?
Well, now I have chips and cheese dip and some salsa, but I have the spicy Italian sausage on the bun.
Uh-oh, that's
pickle.
That sounds like some Miss Betty.
We had a great fruit salad that had all the berries in it.
And what you got over there?
I have right now chips and dip. But I had the turkey sausage, which was a little spicy but delicious. Mm-hmm. Two kinds of
Ain't
pasta.
It good?
And the fruit dish. Which
all right
dish.
Now.
And we had the fruit.
And look here, and my girl over here.
And LaDonna, I got an empty plate.
That's what you're supposed to have. Look here, I love it. I've never been to a picnic where they say, yeah, we done had.
I had some good Italian sausage, and I had some pasta, and it was good.
It was good.
And I love your glasses.
Oh, thank you.
Go, girl.
I tell you, Miss Betty said she needed some glasses, so I had to go and get my prime time glasses. All right.
I had a broth, and I had fruit salad, and it's all gone.
And I bet you got my favorite drink in your hand, right?
No.
Oh, that goes with my favorite drink.
Okay, then. I know about that.
And prime time sister over here.
I just finished some chip and dips. I had some Brussels sausage. I had three kinds of salad. But everything I had was just delicious.
Great.
And I had a little of everything. Now I'm going to get something to drink. And maybe later on, I might have some more.
I know I came at the right time. That's all you got to say.
And
oh, look
and
at this.
Get another one of these.
I heard that.
That's
and Miss Betty.
Okay.
So what'd you have, Miss Betty?
I really haven't been eating.
I know, you've been waiting on me, right?
Well, that may be true, but I've been the chef to cook the sausages.
All right now.
Okay, and we got
the wine. We're waiting on the wine. We got the glasses.
And we haven't popped
the wine. Look at her, got the glasses ready. You know, on the count of three, I want you all to say, we're the prime time sisters, and we're cooking with Tittle. Bon appetit, let's eat.
Okay. We're the prime time sisters.
And we're eating away. Bon appetit.
And you're cooking with Tittle. Bon appetit. Let's eat. Okay. Cut two.
Say two.
Two.
Your prime sister.
Circle.
And we're eating with cooking with Tittle.
Let's eat.
And
drink.
All right,
Bobby. What we got to drink?
Well, I'm just glad that I made it in time for my prime time girls, because they are really on the one. And what you say you got to drink? Did I hear vodka? Did I hear wine? Did I hear Moscow mules?
No.
Of course, American mule.
No.
Jamaican mule.
No.
Well,
ginger,
what kind of
spicy ginger?
Ginger.
Just don't look in the truck. Yeah.
I like your thing.
Giving it all away. And we don't tell
everything. Well, prime time sisters, I want you to know it is a joy.
Wine and she forgot to bring it.
Chocolate wine. Yeah. This is good. I've tried some.
Oh, yes.
That's my prime time girls.
This is not going to be on the TV show, is it?
You all don't mind, do you? All right now.
All right.
You heard that, didn't you?
All right.
So get your act together, prime timer.
Yeah, well, let me put on my glasses.
Oh, wait a minute. I got you some, too.
Yeah.
Bon appetit. Let's eat. You're cooking with Tittle. Join me next time.